artificial reef, but how about a reef ball? A sphere-shaped rock dropped to the bottom of a canal to provide a habitat for fish and a home for oysters, which help clean our water. If you live in Cape Coral, you can get one of these reef balls for free. NBC2's Devin Turk is live along the water to show us how.
Well, one of the first reef balls in all of Cape Coral is directly below me right now. You can see where that light is. That's right over top of it. And just the last couple minutes, I've seen a couple fish swim by. They're already getting to know it. It's something that the installer hopes only continues to catch on.
Rolling the reef. It takes two men to lift this 350-pound concrete ball into the water. John Killian is one of the first people in Cape Coral to have a reef ball suspended from under his dock.
It's, you know, inexpensive. It promotes the environment. It promotes my entertainment. It's a no-brainer from my standpoint.
The pH-neutral marine-grade concrete has a rough, hard surface that can attract oysters.
What you're doing is you're creating an area where oysters can settle, and once you get the oysters settling, they can filter the water, remove algae out of the water. That can prevent a bloom from forming. It can make the water clearer, which is good for seagrasses.
One oyster can filter 50 gallons of water a day. FGCU's Dr. Mike Parsons says the reefs can also increase biodiversity.
So with this structure, it can draw in fish, larval fish, maybe small fish. Big fish come around wondering what's going on, maybe looking for a meal. So then you get an increase in the diversity and in the number of organisms there.
Williamson Brothers is bringing the idea to Cape Coral. Jimmy Williamson says it's all about helping the environment after last summer.
I've seen the impacts it can have on everybody's life, especially my industry, and I wanted to do my part.
Killian hopes other neighbors join in.
I would love to see every dock owner put one in throughout the whole canal system.
Now, Williamson Brothers will be giving away a couple of these for free for new customers, as well as for people that like and share a post on their Facebook page. And I've got how you can enter that competition up on the NBC2 News app. And if you actually want to install one of these yourself, it'll cost you about $400. Reporting live in Cape Coral, Devin Turk, NBC2.
If you're serving salad this